Hey guys, we're back and
another episode of Skyden.
Yeah, last time skins, they were fixed. This time, no. I hate the Skyden gods.
What? I am the most beautiful Steve in the whole world.
Watch it be fixed for modded survival.
Where should I put our alloy? It's just like
the Technic gods, they hate Skyden.
Piggy!
Right there! We know what we're needing.
Right where?
Right there.
In the butt crack?
Yes, right there.
Where is the butt crack? Right here? But yep. That's like a bad place.
Fine!
I'm gonna go put it somewhere really, really far away.
Wait, should it be... Should we give it to Leonard? No.
We're giving it to Leonard.
Yeah.
We're giving it to Leonard.
We need to make Leonard and give him a garage when we build it. And
dang it. Yeah. You know what? Go over to Leonard. Go to Leonard. Just do it.
By the way, before next episode, I want a house building Leonard special.
Yeah, like, we did a learning special.
Yeah. Just so I know, if a video says special, that means it's not the video for the week, and that is his closet.
And that it's really not that important.
It's not that
important. For the series, so you don't need to watch it.
But
what?
It doesn't go in his kitchen. Can I parkour? No.
I know, I wish. I was like, why can't I parkour? Shouldn't it go in his kitchen?
No, it's an alloy furnace.
Fine, where are we gonna put
it? We're gonna make him a garage when we do.
That's where you wanna put it?
Yeah.
You know what? Do you wanna just make him a freaking garage right now?
No.
Well, where are we gonna put it for now?
What?
I'm putting it in his bedroom!
This is the location of the garage, Danica!
I already put it in his bedroom.
No!
I am picking it up.
Pick it up and come and put it where the garage will be. When it exists.
I'm coming. You stupid! Stupid!
Put it along this wall.
Stupid.
Along this wall somewhere.
It's going in the corner.
Okay.
Yeah!
I have no idea. And this allows access into here, which will later be a room.
How do you do it?
I don't know.
How you do it? How about now? Do you know now?
You put fuel here, some mixture of metals here, and something comes out over here.
How do I do that?
I have no idea what metals we're supposed to put in!
Google it, Piggy!
What metals make brass?
What do you mean, what metals make
brass? Brass is an alloy! What metals do you mix to make brass?
Like in real life?
Yes!
No clue.
What? I'm not a man!
I think
you should know!
What?
I think it's copper and...
You know what, Pig? I'm getting mad!
Do I have to search this?
Yes. Be right back, guys!
Be right back. Okay, guys, we are back and
yay!
We figured out you need 2 copper and a tin. So.
Hey!
We're gonna get the 2 copper first. And to get copper, how do we get copper? Look it up in Thaumonomicon.
You look it up.
Transmute it. You get 3 metallum and an apple. And a food, I mean. Wait! How is copper edible?
What?
One of the Victus, which is life force or food. It basically means edible, and,
shut up.
And how is copper edible?
Because your face?
I think they were just trying to find some excuse.
Some excuse?
Excuse.
They wanted an excuse?
They wanted an excuse.
Nice.
So we need food.
Food?
Food.
And get food.
Anything edible.
Anything? Then use your precious carrots.
That's not considered edible enough.
Really?
Chicken. It's not considered head of blood enough. Chicken. Okay.
Chicken is considered more edible
than carrots.
Than carrots?
Yes.
Are you joking?
No. Look at it. Full apples! Oh. Entire full apples. Even though those aren't actually supposed to be like apples.
Okay.
Then I need to put 9 metal in at a time with that. And I'm going to use, the only choice is the A! What?
What?
The heck?
I didn't do anything.
I am getting, why is this leaf on, what the heck? Why are we on fire? Ah, the cheese gang's in on fire because of the cauldron.
Wait, really?
The trees just got set on fire and it burned me.
Well, you know what? The tree's gone.
Yeah, no, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
There's really? Leaves.
Leaves? You're gonna complain about leaves? Are you kidding
me? I'm gonna use gold nuggets to, to help make copper. So, yeah.
Okay.
You let it boil, but. Okay, the recipe to make copper. Get water, let it boil, get 9 golden nuggets, throw in a piece of chicken, those 9 golden nuggets, and then use your wand, and you just got 9 copper nuggets.
Really?
Yes, 9 golden nuggets and a piece of chicken makes 9 copper nuggets. Using boiling water and a magical wand.
That is so beautiful.
Yeah, I know. Except, we need 4 copper nuggets. I need math. 18. 27. I need 27 more golden nuggets.
Awesome.
Do you have any?
Do I have any?
You just have like 64.
I put them in a chest. In a chest somewhere. I think it was in the one over at the end. Near my table.
Yeah.
Cole, I'm gonna go to the top of the tree. Oh gosh.
What the heck?
What?
I was just being suffocated. I'm on fire again!
Yay! You burned to death. My dream has been fulfilled.
You're mean to me.
Get all the wood.
Okay. Ah, burning again! I am burning again! What the heck? This tree is on fire!
Chop down the tree!
Chop them down somewhere else!
Where? We don't have grass anywhere. We don't need grass, but you know what? I want grass.
I don't know.
What was I looking for?
I have no idea. I'm making more copper. Do we have any grass? Because we need grass to make the tin.
You know what?
I wonder if this would work in real life. A piece of chicken, 9 golden nuggets, and a magical wand in boiling water. Or not a magical wand, but you like wave a magical wand over boiling water and you get copper. I wonder if that would work.
I think it would.
Yeah. It's just the thing is, it's super hard to find a magical wand to wave over it, so yeah. That's why no one's done
that's
it before.
That's your problem. Yup. Okay. So, I wanted to trade with this guy.
That guy, no way! Oh my gosh, that's amazing!
I'm gonna trade him 4 eggy doodles.
Eggy doodles!
Four. Charcoal. And then I'm gonna TP to the pig because I don't want to run all the way. Ow!
Good job.
I put my meat in it. Do you have a problem? You best not have a problem, bro. You best not.
I'm about to get the final piece of copper we need.
Awesome.
I almost said the final piece of chopper.
The final piece that we need of chopper!
That's a One Piece reference, by the way.
Yeah.
Since we referenced like One Piece so much on our channel, I think you just got some wood in the cauldron. We should play the One Piece game. What the heck? Like, just because we referenced it so much on this channel, we should play the One Piece game. Yeah.
You suck.
We're probably going to end up. Come on, that game's fun. Admit it.
But you still suck.
Why do I suck?
I need more bone meal. Bone meal. Ah, crap. Freaking. Give me an axe!
Give her an axe.
I love this crafting table, but the stuff crate stays on the crafting table.
Yeah.
It's so beautiful!
Do we have any glass? How do I make tin? That's silver!
Huh?
I need... Do we have any glass?
Glass? No, I do not believe so.
How about now?
We have two in my chest.
Yeah.
Two glass.
Why? Two glass. Because I need it.
Why do you need glass?
Because. See.
Alrighty. I'm chopping down 64 trees exactly.
You're chopping down. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 6. I need another piece of glass.
Lol.
What? Do you have a problem with my face palm?
No, you just look like a tree, so I had to chop you.
I was just like counting, then I realized this hand isn't enough. Face palm.
Really? This hand isn't enough?
Yeah, my other hand was on my computer. So this hand isn't enough. Face palm. Face palm. Where's sand? Sand.
Sand? We don't have any sand.
So how do I
go? Oh my gosh! Toggle the freaking down! You know what? Let's sleep.
Where's the minium stone?
Let's sleep. We're sleeping.
Okay. Yeah. Swag. Swag, 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 swag.
Oh,
swag,
guys, swag, look at swag, the chat! Piggy cheated!
What? No, nothing. I was just testing out how you make glass.
Piggy cheated!
I was only testing how you make glass.
Piggy cheated! Piggy's a cheater!
I was only testing how you make glass.
Piggy the cheetah!
For that, I'm stealing a sand from the cactus farm.
How could you? No, please, like, get a cactus and trade it for a sand or something.
I thought it was, like, 16 sand for a cactus.
No, one sand. One cactus.
What? Then we have an old download for this.
What?
There was a new update to it.
Really?
It was a cactus for 16 sand because it was too hard.
Ha! Yes! Awesome.
That's funny.
Okay.
Who cares? We're already past that part now.
Oh, I know, right?
That was extremely hard. I remember it. That was a long time ago. In the dawn of the Piggy Danny, they played a game called Skyden. Trick. And they're still playing it right now, actually.
Yay!
And Danica's in love with it.
Yeah!
Woo! Go Skyden! Except her new favorite after Skyden might be modded survival.
Yeah.
I personally enjoy Cube World.
Mr. Piggy loved that Cube World though. Yeah.
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 Woo! Suicide!
Suicide?
I beat the one to it. And my dude off top.
Okay. Everybody do that flop.
Swag. Everybody. Are you going to do the stop, Danica?
No.
Why not?
Because I'm not stupid.
But the flop.
Because everybody do that flop.
But the flop! You're hurting the flop's feelings.
You're hurting my face's feelings.
But the flop!
But my face.
But the flop!
My face.
The flop.
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 I think you're annoying our viewers.
I'm annoying myself.
No! No!
Why did I give you? I couldn't. Yeah!
I hate you.
I am happy!
Yes.
You mean to me?
That's the point, Piggy.
I need more golden nuggets.
Take it. There's a golden bar somewhere.
I found it.
No, don't pay me.
Why?
I don't know, because you're ugly.
You mean to me?
Again, that's the point of life, to be mean to the piggies.
That's not very nice.
I know, but it's the point of life. What do you expect me to do?
But Piggy knows best. Listen to your Piggy.
Piggy knows best. Listen to
your Piggy. Was it on camera we were saying that? I don't even remember.
What?
I don't even remember if that was on camera we were saying that.
Because Piggy knows best.
Listen, no, I think that was during fall we kept saying that.
I have no...
Piggy knows best. Listen to your piggy. Yeah, Tangled references.
Your piggy's very beautiful.
Probably like no one knows the song we're referencing.
How could no one know that song? I know.
Piggy! Piggy knows best.
Piggy, I'll hurt you.
Listen. Why?
Because you're all like, Piggy knows best. We should do it for Piggy.
Piggy does know best. Because Piggy kidnapped you.
Yes, I remember this convo.
Convo?
Yeah, oh my gosh.
Since when has anyone ever abbreviated conversation?
I don't know.
Did you just like make that up just now? Or did you hear that somewhere?
I made it up.
That makes... That, why? Why?
Why not? I didn't just cheat.
If you didn't know, Entangled, the mothers are like, Mother knows best! Listen to your mother, even though she kidnapped her.
Yeah, and that was her point, so it's like, Piggy knows best.
Listen to your Piggy, even though I kidnapped you. Piggy knows best. Listen to your piggy. Yeah.
I'm just getting walled out there. Yeah. So awesome because Piggy knows best.
Making the best.
Piggy's making the best. Oh my god.
Best! Oh my god!
Dad!
Dad! Wait! It's three breaths in the tin? Damn. Not nice.
Yes.
I was tricked. I need to make two more breaths now.
Because of Dash.
Dad. Dad. Personally, I prefer Yag. Yeah, more One Piece references.
I love how they're just stupid laughs.
Yeah. You know? JT, if you're watching this, watch One Piece.
Doesn't watch One Piece.
I know. I showed him the first episode, though. But whatever.
Whatever.
Be that way about it!
You know what? This tree is pissing me off.
I don't have enough Go!
Okay. Now.
I need 2 more pieces of chicken and 2 gold ingots.
Now Mr. Piggy knows
I need 2 gold ingots.
Piggy.
2 gold ingots. Because all anime movies suck. But most of them.
Piggy.
What?
My cheeks hurt.
Your cheeks? That's so random.
That's not random. When you laugh a crap load,
no!
Your cheeks hurt.
No!
Yeah.
They don't!
That's because you laugh as much as I do.
I swear, you laugh way too much.
You laugh too much.
You laugh 3 times more than me.
I know.
More like 10,000 times more than me.
So what you doing, Pig?
Trying to figure out how I can get 8 more gold nuggets.
You should trade.
I traded a ton of carrots. Sad to say it.
Trade potatoes.
Potato. You can
stop.
Do we have 2 stacks of potato?
I don't know, probably. I'm not gonna check for you. But probably.
And what freaked you out?
The person screaming outside.
That was funny.
It was hilarious, but like, it kind of freaked me out too.
I mean, I knew that it was someone imitating you, so it's just like, it was hilarious.
When I first heard it, I'm like, ah, what's happening?
What if that was just your echo? It kind of does echo out here, so.
I would, if that was actually my echo.
It could have been.
I don't think so.
It could have been, because that's a metal wall, that's a stone wall.
I don't believe you.
Also a stone wall.
I don't
that breathe. Like, every wall in this building is stone.
In the building?
Why did I say building? In this garage is stone. Raj is too gay.
I know.
Raj is just too gay.
Raj is just like, it's insane how gay Raj is.
Yeah.
It's just insane.
I think Raj likes me.
I know he does.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
Anyway, guys.
I've never met a guy named Raj.
I've met a guy named Viraj.
Viraj?
Yeah.
Okay, then.
So I'm like, Raj can be a name.
Isn't it a name of some guy on a TV show?
Probably. Either way, we always
I've said, never heard of a guy named Mario before.
I've always said gay Raj because it's like
garage. Gay. Raj.
Garage. Like, it makes total sense. What's your problem? Pig, we need another chest!
cheeseburgers on my phone.
Can you make another test?
My problem is cheeseburgers.
Your problem is your butt.
They stop people from eating pig meat.
Huh?
I want all
eat
the pigs
more
to die.
Chicken.
Eat more pig meat.
Don't you know that commercial?
Yeah, I know that commercial, but pig is better. Pig is better.
You mean pork?
No. In reality, I love bacon and sausage. Don't really like pork as much.
Bacon and smusage. Put away all the charcoal and bone meal and crap that I don't need. Away.
Like, personally, I prefer, like, sausage over other things any day. Yeah! Death to the piggy! Speaking of garages, we're making another one! But yeah, sometime in between this week and next one, expect a special. Yeah. Why did I come over here without even making the copper first?
Why don't you just TP to me?
Because of death.
I know you like to kill yourself, but come on.
No.
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 No. Pig, it's okay.
Piggy knows best.
Piggy knows best.
Listen to your piggy.
Don't listen to your piggy. Yeah!
Why did you say, like, yeah? Woo. It was, like, so random.
Because we're being really silent. Woo!
So what do you do? Random! One Piece opening! Yeah!
Yeah! Uh-huh! Whoop, whoop! And I'm just waiting for charcoal to smelt.
She's just like, I'm waiting for charcoal smelt. Charcoal smelt. Yeah! Copper.
Piggy?
What?
Do I need to put you in your cage?
When do I have a cage?
Always, you just didn't know about it.
What?
Mm-hmm.
What the heck? No, turn.
I turned volume up.
What was that?
Dragonville!
Oh yeah, that game that I never play anymore. I like played it yesterday, then I stopped.
Okay, where am I going? Where am I going? Let's go fix Danny.
Don't play
sword.
That game. It's not that fun.
Don't do that. You're mean. Okay, so I need to be level 32.
I mean, you can if you want to, but I don't like it.
I don't know why.
What the heck?
That's what you get. No. Like, no, you have to
watch. Why? Did you pick up any of my stuff?
What stuff?
I dropped like 22 charcoal!
Oh, yeah, it's unlimited. We have a new chest over here with like a crap load of charcoal.
Do you have any copper or tin?
No, I don't. Remember, you were on a solo train when you did that?
Yeah! But I may have dropped it! Because you killed me!
Probably stays in a furnace.
I don't know if it was even in the furnace yet.
Alrighty. This Alrighty. Is going to take forever.
Forever.
So, Pig.
Forever.
What are you doing, Pig?
I'm making brass. We now have all the brass we need.
Now, what about the alimentium and nitor?
I'm making that soon.
Hurry up. Wait, crap. How long have we been recording?
Oh, dang, dear. Hey guys, it's extra long episode time. Extra long episode.
We forgot to put a timer up for the episode.
Extra long episode.
So extra long episode because we dirt.
Awesome. And we got blast now, baby.
See you guys later. Hope you enjoyed the episode.
See you guys later, baby.
Remember to subscribe. Stop referencing Space Dandy. Bye.
I don't wanna, baby.